Second Guangxi Campaign. The Second Guangxi Campaign was a three-front Chinese counter-offensive to retake the last major Japanese stronghold in Guangxi Province, South China from April to August 1945. The campaign was successful, and plans were being made to mop up the remaining scattered Japanese troops in the vicinity of Shanghai and the East Coast when the Americans dropped atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki, leading to Japan's surrender and ending the 8-year-long Second Sino-Japanese War.